Your grandpa died when you were 9. They said he had lost his mind. You have learned way too soon. You should never trust the Pantaloon.
He's seen too many stare downs between the sun and the moon in the morning air. How he used to hustle all the people walking through the fairgrounds. He's been around so long he's changed his meaning of a chair now. Because a chair now is like a tiny island in the sea of all the people who glide across the very surface that made his bones feeble. The end can come soon enough, but is it too soon? Either way, he can't deny he is a Pantaloon.
You are tired.
Your skin is so used to colder bones. It's warmer in the morning than what it is at night. Your bones are held together by your nightmares and your frights. You are tired, you are hurt. A moth ain't through your favorite shirt. And all your friends, they fertilize the ground you walk. So